Logo for the WNBA. Oh, and then they got the teams at the bottom. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Hold and move them relief. Oh, look at that shot meter. Oh, my God. Ugh. Look at that shot meter. Oh my God, the players feel more like, you know, move around. Like, that shot meter though. Ooh, I feel like it's easier to hit the greens now. Why did they make the shot meter that small though? You could bit. So he do the animations when he finna make that hoe. Bit. Okay. Yeah, because you work there. I want to play the full game. Finishing, shooting, playmaking. So the green, the orange is playmaking, and the green is shooting. Okay, this is different. Oh, they got more skill. So wait, huh? The way they got this, it's kind of crazy. So speed, acceleration, vertical. Okay. Ooh. So like, okay, here we go. So his close. Nah, let me go to my 3-pointer. Real quick. So his 3-pointer gonna be a good 88. Mid range. Gonna be a good 85. Oh, you done. Oh man. Free throw can be a good 82. I ain't gonna lie. Post fade. Make it a 75. Close shot. I might just make close shot like a 72. Driving is what I'm really gonna, is really what I'm gonna be doing. Are you calling cap it at 67? Okay, so then driving dunk. Driving, I'm gonna cap it at 60. Standing dunk, we really don't stand dunk like that. Post hook, I ain't gonna hook like that. The ball handle. Sick cap it out at a 67. Okay. Perimeter defense. You gotta turn that all the way up. And interior defense all the way up. Block. Turn the block on like 60. Offensive rebound, turn that all the way up. Turn this all the way up. Turn that all the way up. We got 33 points for pass taking. Pass. And turn that all the way up too. But man, I don't know. Like, I want to have. So he can he can shoot a little bit. But see, I want to have better ball handling, though. I want to have better ball handling than this, though. I want to have better ball handling. So the best ball handling I could put him on is at 80. So matter of fact, I'm finna make him a small a shooting guard. I'm finna make him preset build. Okay. I'm gonna make him a shooting guard. Yeah, look at that. He got better ball handling. So that's gotta be a slasher deal right there. So they focus on mainly two parts. Honestly, with the defense, I could care less about. That's about as best as I could get it. post fade gonna be something, man. Put that ball handling all the way up. Pass accuracy. Bro, they put LME Chopper on here, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. They put LME Chopper on here, bro. Come on. Wow. They put LME Chopper on here, bro. I'm sick. Put that all the way up. Dang, he can have some better offensive rebounding. Hold on. So let me see. Bro ain't saying nothing. Close shot, like. Let me see. Cause I'ma be a short guy. So it's like, you know, I can't really do nothing like that. The block, I'm gonna put that on. Okay. Alright, I feel like this is solid. Solid. Early. Built. Okay. He built. I'm gonna put him as a built. Get on. Oh. Dang, that bring it down. Pink. I think I'm gonna just keep him at 6'5". I think I'm gonna keep him there. Add on some weight. Hey, he gonna have them T-Rex arms. Then look how muscular he is. Spot up shooters get a marked improvement to hit deep. Shot players become more effective at shooting off the dribble. Playmakers can freeze defenders more often with augmented ball handling abilities and can enhance their teammates' shot making off assists. Can shake out defenders consistently using step back and spin gathers. I'm gonna use this because I feel like this is better than Deadeye, because you can move and spin and step back and all of that and hit your shot like a Deadeye shot. Deadeye, you gotta stand still. You have built a playmaking shot creator. similarities of James Harden, Klay Thompson. Okay. Set your overall for testing. Wow. I could put him at a 99 already, bro? What? For testing. Oh my goodness. That's just ridiculous. I'm gonna just say, let's say he's a 90. So, upgrade that. So, like, slithery finisher. Improves players' ability to report a contact. Boost teams' takeover. Pro touch. Gives additional boost to having a good layup timing. Acrobat. Boost their ability to hit difficult layups. Reduces the penalty for layups. Shot percentage. Boost shot percentages as shot attempts are tireless shooter steady. Reduces the penalties for contest shots and bonuses for open shots. That sounds good. Slippery off ball. Strengthens the player's ability to get open off the ball. This is how it's gonna be dead eye. High zone boosts the shot percentage for attempts taken in players' favorite spot. Improves players' shooting ability after making first shot until hot start. The bonus given for consecutive excellent with releases. Ranges. This is limitless range right here. Quick draw. Hot start. We could probably have that on silver than have something else on silver. Improves player free throw percentage during critical moments. That sound like ice and veins. I feel like I playmaking. Ankle breaker on gold. Stop and go. Improves player ability to start and stop with the ball. Improves player ability to break down their defender. Reduces the chance of getting stripped by the defender. Oh, okay, yeah, put that on gold for sure. Improves player to create space. That's what he is. Provides more explosive first steps out of triple threats. Improves ability to postman or dive to work effectively. Dreams for flashy pass or not. Lob city pet downhill. Dimer could probably be on handles for that. Reduces the amount of energy loss for one dribble moves. Teammates to break starter ball off. Increase the chances of success to the pass from mid air. blocks, rebounds, and swim tracker. It makes it difficult for other teams. Yeah, I don't know. You can't make your own jump shot. Jump shot for testing. I'll probably go with maybe KD shot. Bro, it's cold the way they got this, bro. No wonder you can make so many builds because of the customization, bro. It's different, but it's kind of like it's giving you your freedom, but then it's kind of like capping you off. And then the ability for you to start off at a 99. Oh, come on, shake them up, shake them. Huh? There we go. Bro, oh, I made that. I was 37% covered. Oh, he good block. Huh. KD shot, bro, is just too slow. Huh. Oh, I made that. I'ma for sure experiment. Huh. In there. How did bro grab that? Damn! He greened that. Type of free throw animation. How much cover? 61%. My dude look buff as hell. Oh, that green animation look cold. Bro, look at my feet. Hold on, wait, can I green it again? I don't know if I could green it again. I did it. But, bruh, it was like this splash or something at the bottom. Look at cold. What the? And I still made it. I did a simple thing and bro ankle went. Ugh. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed that. Please leave a like and subscribe for more content because I'm finna make some more builds and try them out. Try them at different overalls and stuff and badges and try new things out. And play some games like that Call of Duty beta, that 2v2 beta is gonna come out this weekend. I'm gonna play that. The games is coming out now. And we about to be on the grind, baby. We about to be pumping out content, pumping out stuff, man. Appreciate you guys for taking the time to watch this video. Love y'all. Peace.